Congrats, you survived the night. Too bad that run didn't work out.
It's dark as hell. Be careful.
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade? Yeah, I copy. Something wrong?
No, it's him. Listen, Crane. We all appreciate what you're doing. And I know you're doing it to redeem yourself. Because Amir died saving your life.
Look, I'm doing it because if we don't get answers in from Rice, people will start to die.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak. I didn't know him for that long, but he was the best, most decent man I've ever known. But I just want you to know that I don't blame you. Amir knew the risk. And Crane, we know that you too are taking a risk to do this for us.
Look, Jade. We'll talk when I get back with the Antizen, okay?
Okay. Just come back in one piece, all right?
Hear them. Whispers in the dark. Whispers in the dark.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you.
Thank you.